Hey guys, today I'm going to teach you how to use the Pilates ring or magic circle to tone and strengthen through your arms. So we're going to do some exercises in standing first. I'll show you them. Feet hip width apart, bend your knees a little bit, drop the shoulders, and you can take the ring up and down with nice straight arms. The further down your arms towards your fingertips you go, the heavier the ring will feel and the harder it will be to squeeze in. So make sure you squeeze in a little bit as you go. Up at the top, you can squeeze and pulse inwards. There. You can come from side to side. Good. Make sure you work through your tummy, stretching up all the time and keeping your elbows locked straight. You can bring the ring behind your back there. Bend your knees a little bit, stretch your fingertips down towards your toes. You can pulse inwards and you can stretch out behind you like that. Now for other exercises where you're actually squeezing inwards a little bit more with the ring, I tend to add a squat. So sit down behind you, squeeze in, and pull out as you come back up again. Squeeze in with the ring, and pull out using your back muscles as you come back up again. Brilliant, so you can put the ring on one shoulder, and you can pulse down and up to use those bicep muscles. Good. To show you on the other side, prop the ring on the shoulder, other hand on the hip, pulsing downwards. Brilliant. Now on the floor, on your hands and knees, you can bring the ring out in front of you there, and you can pulse downwards into it to the front, to the side, and behind. Good. And another exercise to do in this position, if you stretch out in front of you, it can act a little bit like a weight on the end of the arm to the side and behind. Great. So I hope you enjoyed those few demonstrations of exercises to use the magic ring for to strengthen and tone around your arms. If you like this video, then maybe try the other videos for different body parts and look for the long workouts using the magic circle on my channel. I have a whole playlist. Please subscribe, and all of these workouts will be available to you whenever you like. Take care, guys. Bye.